shit!
What do you want?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing here?
Hello, stranger. I need help finding this location. Do you know it?
Yeah, I can give you the location.
Many thanks, stranger.
What's today's news, Faye? Oh, God, you're not supposed to be here!
Jesus, where did you come from?
Thank you.
Away. Wait, what are you doing?
Hey, don't be afraid. I need help finding this location.
I know where you can head to.
Thanks for all your help.
told you, nothing out here.
Hold up, I'm gonna go see what's what.
Nothing ever to report.
Radio weapon, time share. Check that out.
Nightmares for months after Afghanistan.
It's dirty, dirty work. I just wish I didn't love it so much.
You do.
Just suck it up and drive on.
There's nothing going on by me.
Yeah, Raj. Here too.
So the RTO playing solitaire, so I guess it's a quiet day.
We've been out here forever. We're not gonna find shit.
My back is killing me.
Thank you.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good. Really good.
You the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
If inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No.
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
Just stay here. You need some rest.
I'll be good.
Thank you. hell is with this gear? They got so much... No one's out here. Who'd be that dumb anyway?
My back is killing me.
Keep your head up and watch for bad guys. Sector. I think we're good. I'm not seeing shit. Ready to fight. Anymore. We're all clear.
Kill one of ours!
God damn, that's dull.
I thought it might be nice to have a cushy post, but this is mad dull.
Huh?
Shit. We're under attack!
Please don't aim that at me.
Oh.
Hey there.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Think of all the people who she's tortured in there. People who work for you, your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Any idea where this place might be?
You'll find what you're looking for here.
Thanks for your help.
Eyes on a hot...
something's off. I don't think we're alone. We're not alone. I can feel it. Something's off. I don't think we're alone.
Let's take a look.
Right there. Yeah, we just gotta find him.